welcome back is in order. It's been a little while. We've been just playing with other stuff. I think what was the last thing we did in this was... Oh yeah, we're blowing stuff up down here. I don't really want to go ahead and do that right now. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back. I think I should get some more bombs. I need 600 rupees, so what's the best way to get rupees? Let's see. I'm going to do a little bit of exploring. Do we have any kingdoms traded with anybody on the main map that we need to find? A couple people. Check out some people. Might as well try it. What is this deal? Let me try level 1. I don't think we've even tried this yet. Trusted boomerang. There of these guys. This thing doesn't go very far. Okay, so I didn't even have to go in the woods. I'm gonna buy that bigger bomb bag. This just makes me think of a Bomberman puzzle. Nice, after buying the bag for 600, that it came with 30 bombs. Kind of worth that. If you hear a funny noise, it's probably just me bumping into the headset. I keep thinking it's catching me breathing. I'm gonna hope to God I have this thing set up in the right spot, because I don't mean for it to catch me breathing on it. I just know that that's annoying to have to listen to. I have quite a bit of bombs now. Let's see, how exactly... Oh. Maybe I can't do this yet. After all... As much as I'd like to, it looks like I need to go down that way. So I've been wrong about this whole thing. The entire time. Excuse me. Oh, I see. Oh, gross. There's certain things you wish you could control, but you can't. See, so I wonder exactly how. I'm guessing it has to do with the mayor's place. I'll go this way and see if I can find it out. When I had spent a lot of time buying that bomb bag, and that was not what I needed. I feel real smart. Let's see. I should have enough to do this now. I hope I need four people. It looks like I only need three. No. That's not going to do me no good. Get there from the other side. How do I get to that one? That's a bit of a mystery. Let's see if I can figure this out. Now I really want to know how. Probably this. Man, it's so weird listening to this music on the headset. It just sounds so different. I'm listening to it on my speakers. Of course it's found it. Yes. Alright. Wait. No. Bummer. What to do about this one? Can't go back that way for that reset. So there's another building somewhere around here with an entrance down low. Where would that be? This might be it. Oh, yes. We did it. Okay. I didn't really need any of those bombs after all. Probably, like, big ruby or something. Oh my god, are you for real? Wow, all that work. Kind of annoying, if you ask me. I would have liked, like, a heart key or something. But I guess I'll take rupees. Well, let's go on ahead and just go back up into the clouds while we're wallowing in our self-frustrated state. Let's see if maybe we can find more of those kinstone pieces that we need to find. Oh, jeez. Up there? I haven't played this in a while. I thought I could just... Oh yeah, it's here. That's right. Oh jeez. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Ah! Run away! I should have gone to this place school and seen if you had anything to teach me. But instead I'm gonna flail around and freak out about... Ouch, get out of my way. I just wanna go back up. I have some popcorn going on. Okay, so, we're back. And I think we're gonna need that one's activated. Oh, let me adjust myself and my chair so I can more comfortable. Thank you. Should I go down here? No, we've done that one already. There has to be a way to kill this guy. Thank you. dungeon item lets you fly in the sky, huh? Be cutting this. It's already about almost 8 minutes further in than it's supposed to be usually. So I'm gonna go ahead and say I will see y'all next week. It's good to be back playing this game again after a little hiatus and playing other games and stuff. I hope you weren't too annoyed with me getting lost in the clouds again for the second time. But yeah, I'll see y'all later. Thanks for watching. Bye.